Organizing your files in Google Earth. Data organization is key in Google Earth for the ease and success of making projects. To add a folder, select Add Folder. Provide a relevant title and add a description. In this example, let's name it Parking on Campus. Type in parking that is available on campus in the description. Click OK. Note that your new folder appears under Places on the left. Let's select Add Folder once again. Name this folder Reserved Parking. Type in Reserved Parking Lots in the description and click OK. Once again, the folder appears under Places. You can add as many folders as you require to help organize your files. This is an easy way to keep track of your work. Let's name this new folder Unreserved Premium Parking. Click OK. Let's add one more folder and name it Unreserved Parking. Click OK. You can change the orders of folders by dragging one over or below another. To add files into your folders, drag and drop items and places into the appropriate folders. Here, let's drag Reserved Parking Placemark into the Reserved Parking folder. Click on the negative sign to hide the items within the folders. Let's do the same by dragging the Unreserved Parking Placemarks into the Unreserved Parking folder. Repeat this for the Unreserved Premium Parking. If you collapse all the folders, they are all organized and located within the Parking Lot on Campus folder. You can now check and uncheck certain folders to visually see what is contained within them. If we uncheck the Unreserved Parking folder, all the Unreserved Parking placemarks disappear. If we check it again, they reappear. For further instruction in Google Earth, please visit our video archives.